Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Stream Commerce. So today I'll be teaching labor cost. Second, idle time. So let us understand what is an idle time. Idle time means the time lost during which the worker does not work, which means idle time is the time spent by the workers in the factory without any work done. Control of idle time. Idle time can be controlled, reduced, and eliminated to control the cost of labor and production. Control of idle time involves the following steps. First, record idle time. First, it is necessary to record idle time, for example, on the job card or separately on the idle time card. Second, identify and classify causes. Next, the causes giving rise to an idle time should be identified. The causes can be classified into the following categories. A. Production causes, that means machine breakdown, power failure, waiting for work, tools, materials or instructions, etc. B. Administrative causes, that means poor planning, bad labor relations leading to strikes, lockouts, etc. C. Economic causes, that means depression in economy leading to fall in demand and production, shortage of funds to buy raw materials or to repair machinery, and so on. Third, take action. Action should be taken after identifying causes. A. Production causes. Production causes of idle time can be avoided by regular maintenance of machinery, setting up internal sources of power generation, proper planning of production in advance, proper planning of materials purchase, etc. B. Administrative causes. Administrative causes of idle time can be controlled by proper planning, by establishing good labor management relationship, etc. C. Economic causes. Economic causes of idle time can be controlled to some extent by long-term planning, diversification of products, etc. So now let us see types of idle time. Idle time is divided into two types. First is normal idle time. Normal idle time is idle time which cannot be avoided, and on the basis of the nature of industry, it remains within the normal limit. For example, lunch breaks, refreshment, loss of time on account of waiting for instructions, job materials, etc. Next, abnormal idle time. Abnormal idle time is defined as the idle time which arises on account of abnormal causes. For example, strikes, lockouts, flood, major breakdown of machinery, fire breakout, etc. Such kind of idle time is uncontrollable.